a stretch. It's hard when you lead like that. It's hard not to, I guess, take some plays off and things like that. But we can't do that. Coach Martin talked to us about that. You got a team down. You got to keep them on going. So I think we just got to do a better job of that.
Can you sense it on the floor that the momentum's starting to shift?
Well, I think a little bit. It's easy for a team that is down like that to just come down and they get hit a couple of shots and just keep rolling because they've got they got nothing to lose. And so it's hard sometimes to guard teams like that. I think we went to 9 minutes right there with them scoring 3 points in the second half. I mean, we wish we had to keep that intensity up for the rest of the half. And if we do that, I think we keep that lead.
Not to bring up bad memories, but like, you all had Middle Tennessee, ready for the knockout punch last year and didn't do it and bid you, and I said something tonight, another illustration you need to work on that.
Well, yeah, I definitely think that we need to work on it, but that's part of the game too. That happens to people. It's happened to me more than once in my years of playing, and so I think you just gotta go out there and play as hard as you can and try to, cut down on the mental mistakes. I think if we do that, then we'll be fine then.
You might not have been able to finish it up the way you wanted to, but just talk about how important a win is and getting that first W out of the way.
Well, I think you also got to look at, there's going to be times during the year that, we're going to be up and, teams are going to start clawing back. And, we've got to keep that, not just in a, blowout, but in a close game. And so I think that, that shows that we can kind of, even when a team's making a run on us, that we can stop that and still get the win. And I think that's a big confidence booster for us because that's going to happen during the season. So I thought we did a good job with that.
Even with the post game you guys have, it looked like the transition game worked really well. Could this team play up-tempo, you think?
We're going to play up-tempo. We're going to try to push the ball as much as possible. But we play from the inside out. We got two post presents in there that require a double team every time. And so, we're going to do the best that we can to play from inside out. And, when we do that, the guards are going to get good looks and open shots.
Do you see a difference in Kenny since he came back from the suspension?
I look for good things from Kenny this year. I think he's doing a great job for us. He talks a lot for us on defense, and he's done a great job rebounding, a great job on offense. And I look for him to just get better and better as the year goes on.
No, it's early on, but how confident you feeling your shots so far?
Feeling good. I think I'm shooting the ball with confidence. A lot of that is, I credit that to two things. The post presence that we've got, they require a double team, so you're going to get a lot of good looks. And two, Coach Martin just, having confidence in me and then having confidence in the rest of us to be able to hit those shots. And when you got a coach that tells you to shoot it when you're open, it's a whole lot easier to do that. So.